Hello student, how are you? I hope you all are doing well. My student has chapter 11, multiplication. Let's form up. Sahil has 4 rows and 4 sunflowers. How many flowers does he have all together? 4 plus 4 equal to 8. Counting things together is addition. He has a total of 8 flowers. Okay. There are 10 pencils and 10 crayons. How many are there together? 10 plus 10 equal to 20. Therefore, there are 20 altogether. Okay. Color the animal given in each box. Also count their total number. Cat है यहाँ पे 3 cats हैं यहाँ पे 3 cats को हमने color किया यहाँ पर भी 3 cats हमने color किया इनके number लिखे 3 plus 3 equal to 6 cats in all. Okay. यहाँ पे 2 rabbit हैं 2 rabbit को color किया 2 rabbit को यहाँ पे color किया 2 plus 2 equal to 4 rabbits in all. Next. Let's start addition by grouping. This is one group of 4 ducks. 4 ducks in all. These are 2 groups of 5 rabbits each. 5 rabbits each plus 5 rabbits each 10. 5 plus 10. 5 plus 5 equal to 10. These are 3 groups of 2 hen each. 2, 2, 2. 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2 equal to 6. Okay. Exercise 11.1. There are 3 groups. 1, 2, 3 groups are. Each group has 2 dolphins equal to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Yes, next. There are 2 groups. 1, 2 group. Each group has 7 fish. Okay. Up 7 into 2. 2 equal to 14. You can count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Next, there are 3 groups. Each group has 4 butterflies. Okay, 4 trees are 12. So we can write here 12. There are 2 groups. Each group has 5 birds. 5 twos are 10. Okay. Next, repeated addition. Observe the group of pencils. Group of pencils को observe करो. These are 3 groups of 4 pencils. Each letters count the total number of pencils. 4 plus 4 plus equal to 12. In the above example, the same number is added over and over. This is repeated addition of the same number. 4 plus 4 can also be written 3 into 4 equal to 12. The symbol multiplication is used as the multiplication sign. It is also read as 3 times 4 is equal to 12. Let us now observe the group of pencil. There are 5 groups of 4 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So 5 times 4 is 20 or 5 into 4 equal to 20. There are 20 pencils in all. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 equal to 20. This is repeated addition. Okay. Okay, student. Aaj humne exercise 11.1 revise ki. You also revise it. Now time to say bye. Bye, student. Have a nice day.